Do you guys remember when Dusty Baker's son Darren was saved from a collision by JT Snow? Well, fast forward 20 years later, Darren is fully grown up. He's now playing for the Nationals. And guess what happened? His first home run of 2023 spring training came against his dad's team. Yep, he was playing the Astros, and of course, he went yard. This is one of those, do you feel old yet moments? I can't believe it's been 20 years.